Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of the Coppa Nazionale semi-final. Today, it's Spezia against AC Milan. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
The Italian supporters are out in force today, as you would expect, because we're down to the semi-final stage of the Coppa Nazionale, the Italian domestic cup.
Yeah, and I think down the years we've associated Italian football with being a little defensive, but not these two teams. They've scored plenty of goals to get to this stage.
So the referee blows and the Coppa Nazionale semi-final is underway here.
Well, I think there's going to be not much to choose between these two teams, and on this stage it's going to be a cracking atmosphere, I think.
Pass for Jeremy Menez. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here.
He's got space.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Into the face of the opposition. So Milan, strong favourites in this game. Belotti. Was a very well-timed tackle. Jeremy Menez. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. That the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. He's coming forward with some danger. Belotti. And the shot's on! Trying to get a debut goal. You can't blame him for that, but he'll need to improve a little bit.
Yeah, maybe he snatched at the chance. Given the circumstances, he didn't relax, but I think he'll be better in the future.
In a a chance. He's made the save. Corner given. And hits it. Oh, he's missed the target. Opportunity, got to be, and he does his job fantastically well.
Well, he's got such stature, he doesn't believe he's going to get beaten in those one-on-ones, this keeper.
Montalivo. Alte. Cheeky attempt.
Missed it.
Gabriel Paletta. As for the visitors, their first choice centre-back is out with a suspension.
Yeah, they're going to have to do their fair share of defending, so that centre-back, I think he'll be missed.
Lotti played on his feet, did well, lost his marker there cleverly. Close, got to be, and there it is, the goal.
And you've got to be impressed with that. The way he's put his foot through it and found the bottom right corner.
Here's the goal again.